G's first one tonight is ripped to left, the base hit, high fastball. The Angels get that leadoff man on board to start the first.
And why would you not try to swing at the first pitch against G?
This one's out toward left field, another base hit for Escobar. Gordon trying to cut it off, can't do so. It'll go to the wall. Yunel will stroll into second with a double.
Mr. Multi-hit game.
Ground ball back at the middle, off the glove of G, and that's going to go for an infield base hit.
Yeah, that had a real good chance of being a double play. Instead, an infield hit.
Joining us, enjoy this one. We'll keep our fingers crossed that it ends in a good way.
Thank you so much.
All right, Victor, send it back to you.
Escobar punching one to right field for a base hit. Giovitella gets held up at third. So it's a 4-for-4 game for Yunel Escobar, and the Angels have runners at the corners here with nobody out.
What a great piece of hitting once again.
Back up the middle, make it a 5-hit game. 6-0 Angels.